You know, I think being a worship pastor at a church, which is what I've been doing for the past 2 years, I get a little used to doing church. Does that make sense? And it's wonderful to be a part of the church, which I am. It's just my mind. I forget it all the time. And it's so wonderful to hear these amazing singers sing this way that God has gifted so many people. And He's just showing me the power of who He is again. And I thank Him for that. God, please continue to show me who You are. Show me grace. What do you say to someone? Feels like they've lost it all. Over the years, no one ever break the phone. And what do you say to someone who feels so unloved, giving themselves away a little bit every day just to be good enough? And what do you say to a hopeless soul who can't remember there is no valley, there is no darkness, there is no sorrow greater than the grace of Jesus. There is no moment, there is no distance, there is no heartbreak He can't take you through. So be no way.